Okay. Back at it. Damn, only 2 hours later, and I got 40% of the game done. That is crazy. Yeah, you already know my goal. We here to free all our brothers and sisters and shit of that nature.
A pirate hunter! Some sort of cargo there!
Whatever, they're coming after us. We gotta take care of them.
Reef the topsails and gallants!
Stunsails in! Clue up gallants!
Fire!
Right there.
Be careful,
wait,
Captain. Our
if that's not the slave ship, slave ship's back there. Alright, no. Yeah, this is the only problem. There are four ships over here. I'm gonna do this like the real nigga.
Clues up! Ease a sticks!
Muzzle the man!
I'm way too far. After I beat this, we're in the origin. But I.
Captain's at the helm.
Just patiently wait.
Loose and catch the wind!
I'm low-key just patiently waiting. Yo, did they all just leave the slave ship?
Ease off the wind!
Oh, yeah, that's what it is. Okay.
Trim the yards off the wind!
Trim to...
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Lash those sheets tight!
Give me some speed!
All sail! Run it on!
Oh, all but me!
to bad, Captain! Fire!
Press! Caution!
Take it down!
Fasten yourselves!
Keep your distance and use mortars, Adewale.
Fire!
Captain, break a shot through her there.
Ready to fire!
Fire!
From range!
Fire!
Waste of good shot!
Fire! Reef in all
tops!
Get them aloft! Douse all sail! Fire!
Another
hit and we'll found our captain!
Ready here!
We're taking good
shot!
Fire! On your mark, Captain!
That's the thing, I fucked up now, but I think I learned how to do it.
We're fit to thunder!
Fire!
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 Here, Captain! Fire!
Fire! That's fine, I think I learned how to do it, so... I was messing up because I was hitting the well, obviously hitting the copper is gonna do less damage. Let me get out of here first. What are you doing? Get into a fight. Cause they're gonna fuck me up.
Oust the royals and tops!
I think I'm gonna do a look around.
Loose all! Let's move! Hold them in! Get off the wind!
Anchor away! That's done it. We're out, Andy.
Bro, it's not gonna work. I don't know why the fuck I keep thinking that. It's literally a boat. Why do I think I'm gonna move faster than a fucking boat? There's a way I can do this.
Captain Streak,
man's out! Let's go! Top!
So what I was doing was I wanted to get on the outskirt.
What's up? Looks like loot.
Now I'm gonna park my jaw right here.
Ease off the wind! Douse all sail!
Turn the bends! Up!
This is how I do it. Overboard.
How, bro? How did I fuck up? How did this ship get faster than me? Well, not how this ship get faster than me. How did I not make it? Why did I take this long ass move back to the fucking road? I should've got more further. But I wasn't thinking. Thousand damage.
There's no rush. Stunts out! Let's get moving!
Get in front of it. Like, mad in front.
yards off the wind.
Right the cat head. Captain's help.
Get them in. Douse all but lens.
Guards up.
I'll do the new mission, and then... Bro, it's gonna put me against the same team that fucking... That fleet is gonna rock my shit, dog. You're lying. crazy. There was nothing. If there was, I just suck at it.
The slavers can pay their dues once our brothers
are safe.
Get out of range!
Fire!
Are you dead ass?
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
I apologize for killing 17 of my brothers.
Taking fierce damage at the wallet.
Loose and trim too!
Need to patch the ship. And quickly.
Thank you.
Plata! Looks like loot.
Wow. LOL.
Ubisoft will have some problems making this game so damn fucking short. They didn't want to get into it. No, I'm pretty sure this is just a side game. Yo, where's my...
Sent you.
It's not over yet.
My shit died. No.
Dernière
Sorry, I had to lock. Oh.
You're welcome.
Oh, bitch.
Goodly people of our city, please know that our governor is doing everything in his power to keep you safe in this troubling time. Now is not a time to turn on one another. Rather, stand together in this time of strife. The more we work together,
mais pourquoi fait-il cela?
Our work here is not finished.
Our recent pirate threat
je t'en prie.
Has decreased slightly over the past few days.
Vous êtes
N'approchez pas.
With you animals!
Hey, stop!
You...
Monsieur Adwelle, the Mayon cause has made an ally of you. Augustine speaks highly of your help.
I do not know how much longer I'll be able to continue, but the Maroons are outstanding warriors. Augustine has provided me with everything I might need to get by until I return to my brothers.
I believe you owe me a parcel, then.
Let me hold it a while longer, for safekeeping.
You are not a man of your word.
My word was perhaps. It stands.
How little you must think of me.
On the contrary, you have maintained your freedom among the French by the deft handling of your indispensable business. I respect you highly. What would be a fool to trust anyone so clever so soon?
Exactly. Too smart.
What a keen eye and sweet tongue you have.
I'm not dumb, bitch.
Since you cannot provide me with the one thing I truly desire, I hope to compel you to demonstrate some respect by some other means.
I would consider it.
I need a careful and observant man to investigate the Gouverneur. I must know what distracts him, and why he enforces the Code Noir ever more strictly. The lives of the slaves depend on it.
I share your curiosity. I'll pay you this favor for the slaves.
Perhaps there is some honor in you yet. You will need a disguise. Please, change into these.
A slave's rags. What do you mean by this indignity? Do you mean to see me recaptured?
Indignity? Do you hold your enslaved brothers in such low esteem?
Do you hold any man in high esteem? Or are we all pawns to you?
Ha! You should be so lucky. There is no trick. It is only that, well, the Gouverneur de Fayette will host a soiree soon. And imagine, I am not invited. The excess of the occasion calls for an abundance of supplies to be delivered to his mansion. That's where you come in. You're correct. You will blend in with the men delivering the goods. Once on the ground, you can spy on the good gouverneur.
Will you overseers not notice one man extra? Or are you simply unconcerned for my well-being?
I've never met an overseer who could tell two slaves apart. Nevertheless,
they don't care.
Be careful. I sense you are as bright as you are strong. You will figure it out.
Yes, ma'am.
Here they come. Join the line. Be careful.
What's going on back there? Fall in line!
Who are you?
A friend.
I was about to say, how the fuck did they not know that they had three slaves and now they got four?
You will get us all killed.
Excellent. Put the crates down there, cher monsieur. All right. Enough socializing. Back to work. The grounds must be fit for a king when my guests arrive. Both of them should be whipped. I'm a prince, you realize? I'm a prince for putting up with it.
Oh, my feet hurt.
What good is complaining?
I will remember you said that.
Quiet now.
Friend, does the guard change often?
As often as night moves today.
Thank you.
If you are a friend, prove it, blah.
Je vais t'arracher le foie.
I'm supposed to not be detected. I don't know why I thought I could bite him.
Interesting at least. I never overhear anything good.
they are talking about you there.
Dieu seul le sait.
You are right. Hé, hey, là-bas, aïe!
Shift. I've been assigned to it 3 times this week. Pray that doesn't happen to me. At that rate, you will be stuck here forever.
I used to think the governor's mansion would be interesting at least. I never overhear anything good.
They are talking about
you. Dieu seul le sait. I hope it's
you are right.
To it 3 times this week.
Pray that doesn't happen to me.
At that rate, you will be stuck here forever.
I used to think the governor's mansion would be interesting, at least. I never overhear anything good.
You will be stuck here forever.
I used to think the governor's mansion would be interesting, at least. I never overhear anything good.
Shift.
I've been assigned to it 3 times this week.
Pray that doesn't happen to me. At that rate, you will be stuck here forever.
I used to think the governor's mansion would be interesting, at least. I never overhear anything good.
night shift.
I've been assigned to it three times this week.
Pray that doesn't happen to me. At that rate, you will be stuck here forever.
I used to think the governor's mansion would be interesting at least. I never overhear anything good.
What do you think they are talking about, Peter? You are right.
The expedition will cost more than our initial calculations suggested.
I heard you gave Bastian's girl a jewel worth more than half the fleet. Does this account?
What I do with my part is my own business.
What happened to the funds I released last month?
Well, the science of navigation is expensive.
I dare say it is. If you measure every fathom in perfume and silk.
No suitable Spanish vessel is available. Could we not use a French ship?
Are you trying to start a war?
Cannot afford any suspicion of smuggling.
We can supply the funds and the ship. He's stolen his mine if you supply the funds and the ship.
Thank you for the offer, but I have an expensive colony to govern.
With the volume of slaves you import, I have thought you'd have gold to spare.
Even free labor is not free, my friend. Slaves are expensive to replace. The poor beasts expire before they can reproduce.
Even your slave ships would benefit from improved navigation. Fewer accidents.
Now that is interesting.
Hurt him? It's me who'll make you pay.
Jolene, no!
I will have you over my knees! No!
I'll have all three of them any way I like.
Je vais te briser de
crâne! I'll have a
par ici.
Le voilà!
On est ça,
tu nous verras bientôt les amis!
Contre lui qui est le maître.
The governor's overconfident. Despite his guard, I could have ended him with my bare hands. He would have deserved it. What makes you believe you need him?
I keep my friends close, and my enemies closer. Which camp are you in? Will you tell me what you have learned? Who distracts him?
A bold-faced scientist, Gaudin, hounds the governor for funds. Something about an expedition, navigational secrets.
Why is this the first time I hear of him? Is my whole network turned against me? Does the harbor master think I give him my best girls out of kindness?
Do you wish me to investigate further? I admit, as a man of the sea, the science of navigation intrigues me.
No. Yes. I don't know. As you wish, but leave me, I must think.
Bastien, I fear we lost you to the bitterness of depression.
Never. Those arrogant men cannot cut me out of my own network. The cost is too great for the slaves.
And for your pride.
What does it matter, so long as I work for their freedom?
Whatever has inspired it, I'm glad to hear the fight back in your voice. How can I help?
The scientist, Gaudin. What is his full purpose here? Can you find that out?
Whatever secrets he carries, I will uncover.
Start with the harbor master. He sees everyone who comes and goes. He should have kept me informed.
threat is cleared.
Ideal for himself.
Slaves this good are hard to come by. Quick, step up to me.
Did I ever sell you faulty merchandise?
No!
Look! Excellent distress!
Article 27 of the Code Noir says that both elderly and ill slaves must be cared for and nourished by their masters. Abandoned slaves will be rewarded time in hunger, and their masters will be forced to pay 6 sols per day to compensate for the hospital's generosity.
You have done more than I could ever ask for.
You too must help your brothers and sisters. You deserve to have a choice.
Attaquez le devant.
Fortified requests that Monsieur Gaudin's geodesic expedition be equipped with every resource it demands. The first need is rather unusual. Monsieur Gaudin requires, for reasons of scientific record keeping, three literate slaves.
Who would have taught them? The Code Noir prohibits.
Perhaps among your house slaves, such a worker exists? You may communicate it privately. There is a reward.
But what will they do?
Take notes, I suppose?
Can none of the French scientists take notes?
Not if they are to carry equipment at the same time.
Dog. Oh, good.
Ensemble.
bloodbath, dog.
Once the circumference of the Earth is known, we may navigate more precisely and better anticipate the position of the enemy. We will require fewer ships because we will lose fewer ships. Our cannons will aim true, and commercially, well, you know how it is with pirates and slave ships. We can put an end to nonsense by supporting this expedition. Signed, Gouverneur de Faye. There is much at stake here.
Oh, so that means he's in the, I'm so dumb. I'm now. After I read that whole description in the beginning of the game, this is where I figure out that he was most likely, that this game is just an expansion on the character and his journey, and he was most likely in the past, Black Flag game. So, it's not supposed to be that long. For a reason.
That pouch must be important. Spain continues to insist the expedition wait for a Spanish ship. But we are allies now. Can they not be persuaded to allow a single French vessel passage in the name of science? We are, after all, allowing Spanish chaperones on board. Signed, Louis Godin. He does not realize the risks of this voyage.
Ship, I have a job for you.
Thank you.
In the territory of Quito, the mountains and plains will favorize our triangulations. Our measurements will allow us to know the exact shape of the Earth.
Egg, oval, or globe?
That is the question. With this knowledge, France and Spain will have the privilege of navigational precision.
The Spanish then have too great an advantage at war.
The only way to gain access to Quito. Now that we are allies, perhaps we will walk together.
Perhaps. Still, I'm surprised they are allowing your expedition through. Are they not worried about smuggling?
No problem.
They're not as strong as we are in
the sciences.
They need you then.
And they are sending us a couple of chaperones. Have you met Antonio de Ulua yet? I hear he's quite the prodigy.
Not yet. I'm sure it will be a great pleasure.
That far I jump.
What do you want?
Strange time to be delivering a message. Does it by any chance concern the expedition that's leaving shortly?
Who are you to care?
Nigga, shut up. Did you just spit on me?
Tell me what you know, or I will wring it out of you.
No! Very well. The governor wanted me to tell the harbormaster to allow friendship to be sent.
rather than a Spanish one, on the condition that certain goods be transported as a special favor.
The expedition will also be used for smuggling.
Well, I wouldn't say it so plainly, but...
Thank you. Good night.
I'm gonna go to the fisherman.
Thank you kindly.
I did not do it for kindness.
Yeah, I don't know if you read the title, but this shit is called Nocturne of the Assassin. We're getting our get back. There's no don't kill people during your interrogation. The French must die. The French must perish.
Alors, what did you find?
An opportunity beyond imagination. These scientists aim to record navigational secrets for our beloved kings to use at war. And we can seize them to extraordinary advantage for my brotherhood and the Maroon. We need only supply literate recruits, and the rest will take care of itself.
That is all. Nothing more on the governor.
That is all? That is everything! How many more could be freed with this knowledge in our hands?
All things require balance, Adewale.
Yo, she's brainwashed.
To achieve independence, the Mayon require stability, anonymity, and information.
No.
That's always been my role. What now?
Nigga, I got the force.
That is what I thought. The storm brought you in, and you will leave on the tempest of opportunity and imagination. And I will be left here. To do what I can. Powerless.
Oh, no, damn. Any day now the Maroons will rise up. Then I will leave, not before I've decided.
You are as arrogant as the French. Blanc. All of you. That is all you are.
Bastien?
No. Go now.
But I got the force, shawty. What the fuck? I got the force. Yo!